Today we're gonna be doing this Verizon Samsung flip phone. Today we're gonna be putting it underwater, see how long it will survive. So let's get right into this video. Ready? Begin. No, I didn't start it. Come on, click. There we go. We got it started. We see bubbles coming out the top. Ooh, this is gonna be a hard one for it. So we have just hit into the hot water. There's still some kind of steams. Well, whatever that is, it's hair. Dog. Okay, so minute and 17 seconds. Pretty good so far. I'll see you guys when it hits 5 minutes. So it has hit 5 minutes, a little over, but this is not clickbait. It's actually water, hot water, and it's still bubbling out. It's taking it like a champ, though. I'm just surprised this flip phone can survive. So let's click a few buttons. Try to get it. So the buttons are not responding under here. So I bought it. Oh, it's lighting up, but it's not really reacting to the screen. It's awesome. You guys should get this one, but if you're an iPhone person or a Samsung person, you can get whatever one you got. But anyways, this is pretty cool. So we're about to take it out when it hits 7 minutes. So let's just get this time lapse in again. So it hits 7 minutes, but I'm not gonna take it out just yet. I'm gonna actually move it around with this fork. Yeah, really funny. Okay, so we're just gonna kind of shake it around for a few seconds. Just see how good it will. Like, this is like if you dropped it in the pool right now. Or like somewhere else in the lake, river. Flip it. Okay. So, let's try to get out of here. So we'll not let you respond to exit out. That's probably what's going to be broken on it, the phone. But yeah, so let's get this thing out. Okay, you guys, we're taking it out right now. Oh gosh, it's really hot right now, but yeah, it's really hot, but the buttons are not functioning. None of them. So none of the buttons. Try to get some water out real quick. Yeah, none of the buttons are working right now. Yeah, so if you prefer to get this phone, it's still going to turn on, but you might have to fix the buttons, which means you should get this phone. Samsung, pretty good brand. So this is all for the video, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video, so peace.